write the story right before the break. A local law firm is encouraging students to not drink and drive on prom night. And as part of the campaign, they held a t-shirt design contest. And the winner of the contest, Kayla Stinson, is here with us today. And David Dagget, thanks for joining us, guys.
Thank you.
Congratulations. You had a $500 scholarship, right?
Yes.
That's awesome. Let's see the t-shirt you designed. David can hold that up. You got
there
it?
You go.
Tell us where the design idea came from.
Well, my whole idea came from just like my inner thoughts in my head. I don't really plan too good, so I just started designing.
Start drawing?
Yeah.
And now you're going to the Career Center.
Yes.
With an emphasis in what? What are you studying there?
Commercial arts, which I'm focusing on my graphic design career.
Well, this is perfect then for your future. And you know, you do this every year. It's a great program. Tell us a little bit about it and why you do it.
Yeah, this is our 22nd year of the Safe Sober Prom Night program. It's kind of a twofold purpose. One is to raise awareness of the dangers of drinking and driving. The t-shirt design contest is a big part of that. And also to encourage an environment of positive peer pressure. For the students to wrap their arms of encouragement and support around each other, sign a pledge card promising not to drink and use drugs on prom night, and have a fun time while they're doing it.
That's great. All right, are you excited where you're going to school? Do you have any ideas?
Yes, I'm planning to go to Johnson C. Smith or South Carolina State or the Art Institute in Charlotte.
All great options, and that $500 scholarship will certainly help out, right? Congratulations and thank you. It's a great program.
Thank you.
You guys
we're proud of Kayla. She did a great job.
Yeah, very good work.